Hello, and we're here for episode 2 of Random Thoughts.
Yes, we are. We heard we had great comments last week, thanks to Shelly and Girl.
And Nikki. Y'all are the best. We're glad we made your Fridays. So, Ashley, what are we going to talk about today?
I was thinking of talking about content.
Content?
The value of content in social media.
Oh, good topic.
Yeah. You have any information to tell me about it?
Well, I think it's always a smart choice to offer only good content and have a plan for what you want to say. And because a lot of people are listening and...
And always have a response.
Exactly. People do have a response. And, well, for example, the band OK Go just released their new music video called for the song This Too Shall Pass. Mm-hmm. And within the first 5 days, it had 4 million hits.
Yeah.
Now, that created a topic of conversation because everyone was spreading it around, passing the link, sharing it on Facebook, sharing it on Twitter, and it just gained a lot of attention, but the content that they had was really good, and it made for a great topic of conversation. So, with good content, people are going to take what you say or your new topic of conversation, but basically your brand, and spread the word, and it's going to travel through customers by word of mouth. So that's a good one.
Good job, Andy!
So remember, guys, good content will go a long way.
And
think about what you're going to write or post.
I think we're good content.
We are good content.
Are you going to share us?
Share us, please do. Because we're awesome.
We are.
And we love y'all.
But that's it for today.
Yeah.
So we will see you next Friday.
Yeah. Have a good weekend.
And keep those comments coming.
Please. Yeah. We love to hear from you guys.
Have a good Friday.